Hello viewers, welcome back. Today in this video we are going to see 5 amazing people who helped others. This video surely gives you positive energy. So let's get started. First person is David Chang. A person named David Chang who lives in America is the owner of Momofuku Restaurant Groups. He was born in a poor family with continuous hard work. He grown up and settled in America. Now he has 14 plus restaurant branches. In 2020, he participated in a show called Who Wants to Be a Millionaire and won $1 million. But in that winning stage, he gave all the money, that means he donated all the money to Southern Smoke Foundation. Truly, he's a great man, right? The next is Dean Schneider. He was born in Switzerland and he lived there for 27 years. And he was successfully running a company called Financial Planning. From his childhood, he loved animals. So one day he heard a news that in South African forest, a association named Lion Pride was suffering from money to take care of the animals. So he sold out all his properties for animals and settled in South Africa. After when all the money was spent, he posted videos on social media and gained money through donations, and he's taking care of the animals right now. The next is Amazing Chef. A chef named Robert Mendoza was born in a poor family with more and more hard work. He's a big chef in America and he's worked 15 years in the White House, and he is the Obama's favorite chef too. In 2010, he got a $5 scratch lottery and won $2,50,000, and now he's giving good and healthy food to the poor. He was not even famous. He was working in the White House, but now he has become famous all around the world. Amazing chef, right? Next is Amazing Human. In Maharashtra, a guy carried a dog casually on his shoulder and he was going somewhere. And a person noticed him and asked that person that why the dog is wearing the mask, not you. And he replied that the dog is like my child. So only the dog is wearing. We should care our children, right? That sounds great, right? Next is Bullies. A child named Bullies in Africa suffered from microcephaly. In this disease, the head will be smaller than his body. He is 21 years now. All of his friends would call him as African chimpanzee. Due to getting bullied at the young age, he didn't went to school. He always lives in the jungle. So a YouTuber noticed them suffering for money. So he helped them by giving donations and asking donations in the social media. And within a week, they collected 20 lakhs. And they're happy now. That's a great, great man. This video gave me positive energy. I hope that you also enjoyed this video. So this is Pilu signing off from Pezzo's Platter. Bye!